So, do we take in a gun? Oh, yeah. We do. Oh, wait a minute. Do I really need a gun for this? I don't think I do. I mean, I don't think I need a flamethrower for this one. Okay, let's get out of here.
I'll play ball as long as it gets me closer to finding my
friends. Yes. Now the big question is, where do we go this time? Let's we're gonna do the tower first, because I don't see any objectives. Oh, are you alright?
Maybe Dennis knows more about Hoyt.
There you go, I'd go and call with Dennis.
Hey, Dennis?
Jason, what did you find?
The vision led me to the man in white. Turns out he's a spy or something.
Funny. I've never heard of such a man here on the island.
Yeah, he told me about Voss's boss, Hoyt.
Hoyt Volker. Stay away from him, Jason. You think Vaas is crazy? All the evil on the island, it comes from Hoyt. He took Vaas's mind away from him. It is he who pulls the strings.
Wow. Okay, I'll be careful.
Kick the hornet's nest. This is gonna be fun. Alright, so we just burned one of the places where they were growing weed and shit. So we burned that one. That's why we needed the flamethrower. Because now I don't have the fire. Well, I kind of do. I mean, I can explode those cannons right there. But like, how many more I have? I mean, every place has those explosive cannons, so that should be enough for me to actually burn this place down. Okay, got him. Okay, he found a dead body. Are you serious? Okay, we got this.
You can do this.
All right, let's see. The one thing is hard to use a bow, that when they move in, it's really hard to shoot them that way.
That's a lot of weed.
Yeah, it is. I need my arrow. So now, question is, I'm gonna have to switch probably to AK. Because I don't have any bullets for my sniper rifle. Okay, got him.
You got this.
Got another. So far, so good. Cool thing that I actually can pick it up, the arrows that I used. Okay, got them.
He kills my friend, I kill him.
Okay, well, that didn't work as I wanted to, but hey. Oh shit.
That's one down.
Okay, all right. Alright, so how many more left? I have no idea. Oh shit.
Three more to go. Awesome.
Okay, all right. So far, so good. Oh, this one didn't burn. Oh, hold on. We got more. We got this. We don't need a flamethrower. Ah. Oh. How many more left? Oh, how this one didn't burn.
It's number three. Man, I love this thing.
All right. How do I switch to fire arrows? Come on, burn. Doesn't want to burn. This is not good. Now I need a flamethrower. Come on. I need a flamethrower.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
I'm going
going in!
Alright, so we need to find a way. How do we burn this shit? We have two more things to burn. Where are all these freaking guys coming from? Alright, we're gonna have to find a way how to we can burn the rest of it. Alright, let's see if this is gonna work or not. Okay, this one is burning good. That one is not burning.
And number four goes up in smoke.
All right, now one more left. Okay. Well, we're gonna have to kill these guys first. Nice. I think we got them all, right? I think we did. And now we're just gonna have to burn this one. That should be all. Oh, sure. Come on. Why it taking so long?
Number five was totally worth it.
All right. So, oh. There's a one more somewhere. Well, two more actually. Whoa, that was cool. Damn, where are all these freaking guys coming from? Oh, you're not gonna do anything to me. Oh, whoa. Somebody's shooting crazy. That's a big... That's a heavy dude. Okay, we got him. Woo! Man. That's crazy. There is, I think there is one more guy left? No? Well, not anymore. So now...
That'll blow up that boat!
There you go. I don't even need an RPG for it. A lot of drugs. Go talk to Willis. Okay. All right, so I think that would be... All right. Next, going back to the Bat Town.
Flamethrower.
Those Germans, what can I say? They know how to light stuff on fire. Got you an earpiece.
Thanks. Hey, you ever go out on recon with your guys?
No. There's a reason I have the American flag in here. In here, there's society, there's order. Out there, the jungle, the synapses in our brains go dark little by little. You forget where you're from, who you are.
Yeah. So, what about my friend Oliver?
I've almost burst this thing wide open. I can feel it. By the way, you're getting popular.
Lovely weather we're having.
My boss, are you planning a parade?
That's why I love you, Vaas. You make me laugh. Everything in business is so goddamn serious. But you, sir. What about Snow White?
You know what? I don't give a fuck about him. I don't give a fuck.
Really? Then why am I here? Once you've got the ransom money, his friends are gonna be sold like that. I shot his older brother. I did what you wanted with his younger brother. He's my sister. She's inking that white boy.
I don't give a fuck about your family. It is by my grace that your head isn't impaled on the antenna of my car. Therefore, I would like it if you gave a fuck about Jason Brody.
Okay, Hoyt. Okay. All right.
Fantastic. I'm really loving this weather. What's the name of that village down the road? Bearishtown? Bunch of native sympathizers. They stole the transportation manifest that's close to my heart. I'd like to pay them a visit. Nice to see you, Vaas.
Better make your way to Bearishtown.
I bet Oliver's on the manifest. Who has it?
I'll tell you when you get there. I gotta keep on working. See yourself out.
Okay. So what are we doing now? Go to the rice fields. Oh man, so much traveling. All right, well, that's where we need to go. All right, so we are here. The main part is not get detected.
Otherwise, you'll make chicken chow mein out of your friends.
I want it to be clear that anyone who helps those savages out in the woods will end up like our friends here. Is my point coming across? You, run!
In the middle of the mine.
Point man! Have fun, boy!
That's our man. Go in and extract him.
Are you nuts?
He has the transportation manifest that will lead you to Oliver Carswell. It'll be encrypted, but I'll decode it if you snap me a picture.
Oh, shit, Ollie.
Well, he's still alive. This guy.
Okay, Jason, let's do this.
Oh, I missed it. Got him. I don't think there is any more people here, so we should be good. But the problem is, I think this is the minefield, that water part, so I have to find a way how to get there. I would assume these gaps right here would be the safe place to go. Whoa! That's the mine right there. Whoa! Okay, I think we're good. We're good, we're good, we're good. Okay, who are you?
Agent Willis Huntley asked me to extract you. He said you could help me find one of my friends. Tell me where Oliver is.
No, I need to go to the village now. I'll tell you when we get there.
Make them run.
What the hell? Fine, follow me.
We have to get across the field.
I don't even know where all the mines are, dude. I think we got it. Oh no. Just follow the guy.
Up the hill, come.
Oh shit. Where are the other bad guy? They're here somewhere. What the hell are you looking for? Protect Rongo while he search his house.
Hey, guard me while I
sleep. Hurry up!
I cannot find the documents. Keep them busy.
Where the fuck did he go? All right, you want to keep playing hide and seek?
Okay, I think we got all of them. Oh, that guy is still here somewhere.
I can't believe I lost him. Motherfucker.
I'm still looking. They threw everything on the floor.
Oh shit. Damn, how many more? Okay, come on, dude, search faster, Jesus.
Nothing. Are you kidding me?
Nothing, are you kidding?
Hey, come here.
You found it. Did you? Finally.
I found it. I found the transportation manifest.
Great, finally. I'll take a picture of it for Willis.
Okay, so what are we,
You got the picture?
The pirates use codes Neanderthals can read. Oliver is being transported on the old road. I've set the decrypted coordinates.
Good! I'm on my way!
Alright, so what are we... Next, where are we going now? Okay. Actually, we can go from this outpost, take a tower, and get to Willis. Okay. Whoa. That's a big lizard.
The pirates are moving Oliver to a chopper there.
I've got to get a vantage point before that exchange happens.
Whoa, whoa. Okay, now where the hell am I going now? Another... Oh my god, what? I don't even know which way I'm supposed to go. Okay, we got this, we got this. Okay.
That ledge looks perfect.
Oh, I think we got it. I think we got it just in time.
Where's Oliver? I better wait until I see him.
Okay, we got a helicopter. This is gonna be interesting. There was a sniper rifle right here. So I have a feeling I'm gonna assassinate somebody.
There he is.
Okay, we found him. He doesn't look like he's in trouble. He's not tied up. That's weird. So...
Leave him alone, assholes.
Well, that was weird. So what are we doing now? kill the guards. Okay. Oh, I missed it. Got him. There you go. Oh, I missed that one. Nice. Nice. There you go. Okay. Come on, Oliver. I got you, bro. Got him. Got him.
Dude, let's book it.
Oh, he's waiting for me. Okay. I'm jumping. Let's go.
Thanks for saving me. Hey, nice tats, man. Oh, get in.
Let's get out of here.
Oh, I'm gonna use a big gun.
Keep the boat straight.
Protect the boat. Think that's it?
Boat. Trucks coming up on the road. Where? Wherever, shoot.
Man, there's so much, so many enemies. Ouch. That hurts. Damn, those guys are hurt.
Shit, dude, helicopter. Oh, chopper. Are you fucking kidding me? On it. Going down.
Okay, all right. So far, so good. Whew.
You saved me.
I did.
And they're putting the screws to my dad. He was about to give them a ton of money.
Ollie, you would have been sold right into slavery afterward, even if he'd paid.
Oh, shit. Man, this is some heavy shit, man. I don't know if I can deal with this.
I know you, Ollie. You're stronger than you think. Come with me. I have someplace safe to hide you.
Hands of my stoner.
Liza, Daisy.
Look who I got.
Hey,
hey girls. Oh, it's good to be back.
So glad you're okay.
Oh, I'm as high as a kite and the greenhouse is on fire.
Doctor.
What kind of place is this?
Wow, this has got quite a kick. Does anyone want to have a puff before I put it out?
I'm in. Hey, I'll be with you in a second. This place is like heaven.
Hey, Jason, when you have a sec, can you come over here? I have something to show you.
I got something to show you, too. Come on.
All right, so what is this?
I'm building a cross for Grant.
Aww.
Thanks.
That's sweet.
I haven't really had time.
We have to talk.
We will. Just not now. I need to find Riley. If anything happens to that kid...
I miss you. Okay? And you're carrying all these weapons, and you have all these weird tattoos, and... I'm not saying you shouldn't go rescue them. I'm just worried it's affecting you.
Lisa, don't worry. I'm taking control of my life for the first time. That's
right.
A good
We've
thing.
Been working really hard on that, and I have a studio job waiting for you. I helped Steve.
Oh, look, I don't want to talk about your exes right now. All right, this is my path. I've got to find it on my own.
Okay. Okay. I get it. You're stressed out. We can meet up later. I love you. Now go. Before I try and stop you again.
Oh, so they are boyfriend and girlfriend. Okay. I see.
You better find the others.
Damn, why are you looking at me like that, girl? Man, this is just to scare the hell out of me. Eat me. Oh boy, do I really have to do this? Oh boy. It's a red pill. Who knows what's gonna happen? Whoa. Okay, so it looks like we're gonna have some kind of a dream again.
So, turns out it was a cow that had stepped on a fucking landmine.
So where was Colby then?
That's the funniest part. He got AWOL for a hookup, and the girl was so spirited that he fucking passed out.
No way!
Poor man, it really makes you think.
Oh, yeah, about how high Ollie
These
is
These are the
right
fun
now.
Stories, Oliver. You wouldn't believe the real ones.
Yeah, I'll be back.
Hey, are you grabbing a beer? Grab me a
hey,
beer.
Hey, bitch, I'm not buying.
Grab, oh. Baby, give him some money. Give
Put
him a little.
Beer.
All right, I'll give him some money.
Yeah. Give me some money.
All right, all right. Who wants money? I have tons of money. There you go. Anybody else want money?
No, thanks, honey. Go.
Exit the... Wait, okay. So we're still in a dream. All right, damn.
Fuck beer. What's the drink here in Bangkok?
The Mai Tai.
Forget it. Let's do Sambuca shots. 5, 6, 7.
Girlfriend troubles?
Oh, hello.
She told you?
You know, Jason, Lisa is a keeper.
I have shots!
Now that, right there, is what I'm talking about. Let's have those shots. Hey, baby.
All right, hang on. Hang. Watch it. Don't spill it.
Cheers, baby.
Yeah.
Okay, do what?
Oh, shit. To my brother Riley for getting his pilot's license. Where the hell is that motherfucker?
To my father's black card, to my black card.
Yes.
Interesting. So basically a dream from the past or something like this. Of course, they are partying, having fun, skydiving, all that stuff. Okay, we're good now? Now we can exit the cave again.
Guy's name.
Buck.
So his name is Buck, and he lacks to f-
your buck?
Well, it's not my birthday. She must be Christmas.
I'm here for my friend, Keith.
Ah, sorry, it doesn't ring a bell.
You bought him from Hoyt.
Ah, him? He said his name was...
You're hysterical.
All right, then. Let's get down to brass tacks. You must be Jason Brody.
Look, I just want Keith.
Jason. God, we're not all savages here. We're just businessmen, responsible capitalists. I've got something that you want, right? That's a product. You've got something that I want.
And what the hell is that?
Temper, Jace. Be careful. If you do me in, you'll never get him back. Find this for me. You score that, and you and I are even, Stephen. And Keith goes with you.
Bring me what has been lost.
I've seen this knife before.
Knife? What do you mean knife? That's just a fucking knife. It's art. More history in this than you and Keith 4 hours you squeezed together. That's my fucking fee, right?
Where is it?
It's Trajanta. He knew where it was. Vaas, he got the wanker's boat. Research he was doing on some Chinese treasure. And his crew. Do you know what else he got?
The knife?
No, not a fucking knife. It's location. You want Keith back? Get on the goddamn boat. Find out where the artifact's buried before someone else nicks it. I'm on your bike. Fuck off.
Okay. So that's the second person now who's looking for this knife or machete or whatever the hell it is. But something ancient. Okay. Okay, so now the big question is, how do I... Oh, there's a stairs right there. Now we have to be careful. Because I have no... Oh, he's right there. Whoa, that was pretty close, man.
I hate it here.
Hopefully he is by him. Oh. Oh shit. Fuck. This is not good. Oh, shit. Are you serious? Okay. Let's try this again.
Ah, fucking rebel. Let them keep this shithole.
All right, let's see if we can do this. Okay, all right. Okay, so far so good. Okay, we got two more.
Hey, is that a body?
Okay, we're gonna have a... We got this. Nice.
Come out!
double kill. Okay, we have three people down there.
Keep your eyes open. All clear for now. Probably rebels messing with our heads. This place is getting a definitely hand up. I think. Oh my God.
Shit. Okay, so, well, I tried. Oh, man. Okay, got him. Got him. Got one more left. And got him. I think that's all, right? Oh, maybe not. Alright. Okay, so there's only one left. Alright, so that's the heavy guy. Good thing we knock his helmet off. Oh, no, 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 no.
I'm not going to lose you again.
That's what it is. You can actually shot him in the head from behind. There you go. So let's see, what are we doing now?
All right, come on. I need that research.
What?
I had it with those rebel bastards.
Okay.
How long we gonna stay here? Until they find the knife with the data from that computer in the vault.
All right. I don't really wanna make a noise. We know this guy is patrolling. Come on, dude. This is so funny that he can't see me. Come on, where are you going? Where are you going? Which way are you going?
Sweating like a pig here.
Come on, dude.
Cold beer, yeah, that'd be nice.
Come on. It'd be nice to have a bow right now that you can shoot them quietly.
Fuck this heat.
What the hell is taking him so long? Come on, dude, how long are you gonna stay there?
And what the fuck is that smell?
Man, this is not good. And I don't really want to make a noise, because if that guy is gonna jump on that
shit
alarm.
That gave me the clock.
Okay.
Fuck. How many pirates are on this boat?
Yeah, no shit. Okay, we got all of the alarms, so that's good. Oh my god, that was so close. I want to make sure. Okay, this way is blocked, so that's good. We can take him out quietly. Okay, we got one. We got two. We got three. Oh man. Good thing there is no alarm, so I guess if we're gonna kill him. I mean, even if we're gonna make a noise, I think we still should be fine. What we can actually do, we can kill this guy. Oh, what? Where are you going? So we need to get there somehow, right? Alright, so that guy is taking a piss. Damn, I almost died. Whew, that was close. Oh my god, how the hell he didn't hear that somebody opened the door?
The location of that knife's on this computer.
He knows how to hack the computers? Wow, great.
Here it is.
When did he learn that?
That compass must be important. Maybe it'll lead to the knife. Come on, hurry up, you piece of crap.
Download completed. Hacking alert, of course.
Are you kidding me?
Whoa. Oh shit. Okay, where the hell I am? I gotta swim fast, man. Oh, that's pretty cool. All right, okay. Yeah, gotta get out of here.
It's not gonna hold.
We gotta find a way. Oh, I think it's this way. Oh, shit. Whoa, who the hell are you? Who the hell are you, my dude? I think there was a... Oh no, there was nothing. Okay, I just gotta swim fast. Holy shit, that guy just showed up from nowhere. Oh no. Where the... Hold on, right here. Interact. Come on. What the hell is is happening, man? Swim up. Oh, there is a shark. Please, no. Please, I don't have to. Am I on a shore? Seems like I'm still alive. That's good.
Jason. Rise and shine. Come on.
No, the woods are lovely, dark and deep, mate.
But get the fuck up! Come on!
There you go.
You found my project?
It wasn't on the boat.
Oh, Jason. Keith is going to be very disappointed. He looked uncomfortable last I saw him.
Why are you telling me this?
Oh, no. Entertainment, my dear. Entertainment. Did you happen to find a compass? Excellent. Very good. Now, research says follow the compass.
Thanks for your help.
Anytime. Now, you can handle being on your own, Sam. Keith needs me. All right? Toodles.
That's some kind of a strange energy coming out of the compass. Piece of the past. Success. So, next. Where are we going now? To the buck again? Oh, Jesus. Alright. Okay, let's see. Alright, what that guy's gonna tell us now?
What the fuck? If you knew where I was supposed to go, why didn't you just tell me?
Jason. Don't get your knickers in a twist. I'm not playing the bloody game you are. I'm just a spectator here. But I expect a good show, eh?
Get out of the way.
Well, no. Not before we give you a history lesson. You ready for this? Listen to this now. Imagine, consider if you will, this monumental testament to irony. The bloody Japs. Like they form a special unit of, you know, to try and find, like, lost treasure and riches to feed their empire. But the wankers don't realize that this, they're building the bloody thing right over the fucking stuff they're looking for. Well, come on, ask me, what are they looking for, Buck?
No.
I should cane you for that. I really should. But you know what, I won't. I'll cane Keith instead. Thereafter, the Chow fucking Yang. This flagship that used to belong to, this famous Chinese general called Zing He, a bloody thing. He just fucking disappeared. With tons of riches on it, including, yeah, my fucking knife. That's it. Look after yourself, eh? History lesson's over.
Okay.
I'm gonna kill that mother.
Down in the docks. Well, at least now we know where to go. I'm pretty sure we're probably gonna kill him at some point. But. Oh boy, I hear the sound of something.
They really wrecked this place.
It's fucking rats. Okay, how do I, Yeah, well, that doesn't work. Oh, it's right here. Jesus Christ. What the hell is that sound, man? Ah, it's a freaking snake. Guarding the money. So far, so good. Another snake. Ah, fuck it. Okay. I guess I'm not. Guess I'm gonna have to go this way. Oh shit!
Boss's men are here.
Fucking rebels! Let them keep this shithole. This place creeps me out, man. I don't like this one bit. Would you just shut up? I don't fucking hear it. You know what?
How do I kill this guy? Oh shit. Wow, this is gonna be very interesting. Man, that took me a while to actually take care of all these guys right here. I forgot also to actually upgrade my abilities or skills. There was one I learned that I can take down being in the water. So, and I didn't have that one, so I couldn't execute the guy from the water. Alright, let's keep going. I'm pretty sure we're gonna have a lot more bad guys to deal with. Ooh, it's a grenade. They think Wait. Did I kill him? How the hell did it happen? Okay. Danger. Holy shit. Looks like we're pretty close to that location where the sword, knife, whatever the hell that is. Oh shit, monkey. That's freaking monkey. Took a beating. Oh my god. My freaking sack full is. It's full. Where's that? There you go. What can I throw away? Leather. Okay. Snake. Oh boy, here we go. Swimming again. I see something there. I don't like this. Crocodile. Okay, good thing I shot. Because that wouldn't be not pleasant to get eaten by a crocodile. You know what? Let's just save right here. Oh, I cannot save in the middle of the mission. Alright, let's go. Alright. Hopefully they will will be no...
Okay, Jason, channel Indy. Bet I could fix this.
It worked!
Oh boy, I hope it worked. Okay, explore the Chinese ruins. Man, what the hell are we doing? How that even right here somehow? Oh boy. I have a feeling there's gonna be a lot of What the hell just happened? Oh, I fell.
Bet I need to reach that ledge. Two switches. Okay. Easy.
Two switches? There's one right there. Of course it's gonna stuck.
Oh, come on.
I know, right?
That pole is rot.
Oh, I see what I'm doing here. Okay. I see what's going on. Here we go. More water. Now this sh- Are you serious? Oh, I think we're good. Are we? Yeah, we're good. Whew, thank God. Almost got smacked by the rock in the face. Okay, so this place is crazy. Everything's falling apart. Now, I think we found it, no?
Is this what I'm looking for?
Oh, it's a part of the compass.
Shit.
Okay, this is not good. We gotta get out of here. Oh boy. I hope this is the right way.
Okay, nice and slow.
Okay, so far so good. Whoa. Okay, we got this. Man, that was crazy.
How do you keep finding me?
I know. Well, you're leaving a trail of human breadcrumbs, mate. Helen fucking Keller could keep up with you. Not that I mind the body count. You coming up? Come on.
Little help.
I don't have your knife, all right?
No. Jason, that's not all right. It's just a little fucking knife that I asked you to get me, but you're too bloody incompetent, too fucking lazy to get it for me. Too busy playing games, aren't you? Well, fine. I just gotta play a game of pin the tail of the donkey with Keith.
The only thing I found was this ring. I bet it fits on the compass.
Well, I don't know. Go on, stick it in then.
There you go.
This is some magical shit.
My heart's a flutter in anticipation. I'll see you around, Jace.
You know where I'm supposed to go, don't you?
Oh, mate. I just know where you're headed.
Okay. So now we have magical compass. And I guess this is where we're going. All right.